And now, on with the show.
Oh, welcome back. Yes, welcome back to the motherfucking stupid Rick Show. Who doesn't know how to count? Because I don't have enough sticks. Even if I can cut up all the cloth, because I could probably get all the cloth I need, I don't have enough sticks. Even if I get the 7 from that from the little bush over here. So I have a choice. And the choice is simple. What I'm going to do is try to yes, stop talking in the middle of saying something. What I'm going to try to do is try to find the sticks, if I can. Because I get a feeling this fog's going to get worse. Not super worse. I'm not expecting it to get horrible. But it may. It may get horrible. And it's just not worth being out there when that's happening. So what I'm going to do is look for another bush if I can. Or just try to collect 8 sticks. And once I do, I can head back up here. Yeah, these guys are letting me know. You are going to be our dinner. So, yes. I have a limited amount of time because I want to be back up there again. If I can. In a short amount of time. Yeah. But, I mean, if I recall this road here correctly, there is a distinct lack of sticks. That's why I remember that bush so clearly, because it's one of the last places you can find something combustible before you hit the bottom. Now down there, there's a dead guy. I think there's a backpack over here too. But that doesn't help me in my current predicament. Yeah, I thought there was- oh, that's right, that's a soda. Grape drink. Oh, hold on. Yes. Okay, scrub brush found. So all I need is one more stick. Yeah, that's a dead guy down there. Oh. That's the... yeah, I'm not heading down there. Because getting back from down there is, of course, impossible, first of all. If I try to go from here, I'll just break my neck. I mean, it's doable. You can slide down that way. But you're not coming back up once you do. I could definitely take the creek up and then head home. But again, the fog will stop me from seeing what's ahead of me. And that could be detrimental to my health. Okay, so that's 7 there. 7 up there. I need one more stick. And then I can try this out for tonight. How are we doing? Okay, we're kind of halfway on everything. Let's see, I just need one stick. One simple stick. Yeah, the sun is gonna go down pretty soon. Yeah, I know some of you are probably thinking, hey, you're in Voyager, dude, just take your chances. Who cares, man? Just be adventurous. But you know, I like survival. I like surviving, and this is really what the Long Dark is all about. It's not. I mean, I've seen some guys that are really gung-ho, and that's cool. I mean, that's your game. You want to play it that way, that's fine. They are the wolves running again, man. I really. Where can I find a stick? Oh, there's a. Okay. Okay, that wolf is heading straight towards me. So, I mean, I know some guys like to play fast and loose, but... oh, he is literally coming straight for me. And he's gonna see me more than likely. God, there's 2 of them. Both heading in my general direction. Nice. Okay, he turned around. I'm hoping the other guy does too. Okay, they're good. Good, good, good. Is there a floating rock on top of that thing? I hear the bear. Hear him huffing and puffing. There he is. Yeah, so you see, I don't. Oh, no. No. Holy shit, talk about lucky. Oh, fucking A. Yeah, don't come this way, you freaking assholes. I'm so glad I'm not carrying any kind of meat or other animal food products. Yeah, any carcasses or any of that crap, because they would be on me like bears on honey. Let's go. Whew, alright, that was exciting enough. You're just hoping that by tomorrow they're gone. And this means I have to break down another bush. And that's gonna take time. It may eat my time right into... Well, it might eat the less of my daylight. There may not be much daylight left after that. Sorry about the noise there, I had to mute the mic for a second. Pretty sure you guys didn't want to hear me coughing. Hacking my lung out. Ooh, okay. 10 minutes, okay. 10 minutes is not too bad. Well, I should have just left a rope up there. I am just tiring myself out carrying all this crap. I wonder if I have to make a fire to harvest cloth. I doubt it. I think I can do that in the dark. This fog is just pea soup. I mean, it's not the worst. I know that it can get much worse, but could you imagine trying to travel in that crap at this time of day? Man, you might as well wear a sign saying fresh meat. Oh. Is this the one? Come on, what the heck? Okay, that's not too bad. Alright, and here we are. I wonder if I can make the smell shelter in here. A smell shelter. Like a shelter within a shelter. $56 of my cloth, so anyways. How much do the precious water do I have? Enough. That is plenty. Oh, okay, so that is afflictions. There we go. Alright, well, let's not worry about that too much. Let's find... Is this sheltered? Yes, it is sheltered. Let's squat down. Stay sheltered and break down some crap. Let's go. Not that. My good hoodie. I should really fix that. Let's see. You know what? Can I layer the hoodie, the parka, and the parka? Let's check that out. Although that would be just super fucking heavy. Yes, you can. Yes, you can. 2.8, 3 point. It's 3 point, is it? So that's pretty heavy. Okay, minus 3, 40, 20, minus 7, 5. It's warmer but heavier. This is lighter. Not as warm. Yeah, parka on a parka. Yeah, I mean, I don't really need it, and that's the main thing, so I don't need it. I don't need this much weight. What I need to do is... Decent old fortune parka is... Not repair, damn it. Harvested in 20 minutes. Yeah, let's do that. And I should drink some water there. Let's go back. I should save it, but let's do that. Get my drink on that way. Because I got a lot of other crap to still break down. Yeah, okay, this is not the way I want it to go. Let's go in here. That's right. Break down the recent ones. Hour and 15. And all I'm gonna get is cure leather. Okay. Yeah, I think I might have miscalculated this thing. Let's see. Yep, I think I might have just miscalculated. So I have 2 cloth. This is 3. That's right, to repair it, I need cloth, but you don't get cloth out of harvesting it. That's right, it just yields cured leather. Yes. Yeah, I am in a pickle right now. I mean, I could just stay up. What the heck is this? Well, look at that. I could just stay up all night, but I'm not really looking forward to that. And... how much time do I have? Okay, this is essentially right at dusk. Oh, that music gets loud. So I could throw a rope down and kind of climb down this way. But I don't really know this area that well. And the map has changed slightly. I thought I knew where it led to. But I can't be certain, and I don't want to be hanging around the dark out there. You know what I could- no, I'm keeping the rope. Fuck that. So think. What could you tear apart and survive with? Probably something on me, so... I could stay up all night, but I'd rather rest. I think resting would be the smart deal. Gloves, sure. Yeah, I could probably tear this one apart. Alright, where am I on the cloth here? I got 3, I need 2. I need 2. So this is 1, and this is 2. Yeah, let's do it. What the fuck? Ooh, I get 2 cloth out of it. Okay, so I don't need to do it. Yeah, I'm all about miscalculating. That's my strength. Alright. So it is extremely mild. It is not even cold out here. I'm gonna make the shelter first. Well, I'm gonna see if I can make it in here, because that would be hilarious. Nope, nope, nope. Nope, nope, nope. Wow, there's nowhere where I can build this thing? Oh, here's a spot. Okay. Okay. Let's pick somewhere more interesting. But does it have to be perfectly flat? Because that's gonna be hard to figure out. Let me see if I can hang out with this dude right here. He's right there. Let me stand. Where is the campfire? Okay, that's right there. Not that I could actually reuse that. I'm wondering if I can do this in the dark. Hold on a second, I could do this a moment ago, what the fuck? Oh no, don't tell me it's too dark. Oh no, no, there we go. It's, no, that's not too, let's do it a little out of the way, come on. There we go, right here, let's do it right here. Build 45 minutes. Do it. And done. Okay. Yeah, I have enough water for sleeping. I'm right. I'm okay. I'm fine. There are no worries here. All right. So, what are we doing here? I think I'm... I mean, if I rest now, it'll be way too freaking early. I could use all my wood to make a fire. Make some more water. Let's see what I got for wood. You know, I got plenty of wood. And tinder, and enough to probably make some water. Not that I need any, but it would not be a bad idea to make some. I'm probably not gonna have enough fire for the whole night, but I should be able to survive in the shelter. So let's make... I wonder, can I make a fire from inside of the shelter? Ooh, let's see. Yes, I can. Look at me. This is literally the first time I've ever made a shelter. Yeah, you guys shut up. Oh no, let's go back. Can I... Alright, good, good, good. This is not gonna last long. Okay. Just don't try to leave and run over your own fire. And tinder and book and do it. Come on, fire. So this should eat the torch right up, I think. So do zip that torch. I believe. So yeah, this is good practice. Yeah, I mean, it was kind of a pain in the ass to make, but it was good practice. Oh, okay, yeah, that's right, you can light it that way. Not what I'm looking to do. Let's put our sticks in there. I'm actually gonna see how much I can do. Yeah, let's put that in there. I wonder if it makes it. Oh, it adds a minute. That's I guess that's alright. And that's good. Alright, so that's 2 hours. That's pretty nice. Alright, so next on the show we're gonna make some water and maybe eat some food and get some sleep and get on with the show. Thanks for watching.
Yeah.